So this is a romantic guitar made by Nutzsind. Nutzsind is a German luthier who studied in the Scuola di Milano in Italy, but he's living in Granada, my hometown, south of Spain, since many years ago, I think more than 20 years ago. So this romantic guitar is a copy of a Lacotte guitar. Lacotte was one of the most famous guitar makers in the 19th century. It was from France. And this instrument is based in the 1829 Lacotte guitar. As you can see, it's a spruce on the top, and it has a very nice iceberg maple on the back, and I think it's a wonderful wood. And as you can see also on the head, it's very nice made, and it has these pegs made in Germany, which can tune the guitar perfectly, like the normal tuning machine. I did a little bit of a special thing together with Nutzsind. It's because romantic guitars normally, because of the thin neck that they had originally, I found it a little bit difficult to play. So this one, it has a kind of normal standard measures for the neck, and it gives you a very, very nice playability. Well, I think I always found very interesting for guitarists to play romantic guitars, because it gives a different feeling to play and to interpret the pieces from the classical period. And also I like very much to play in this kind of guitar the music of the Baroque period. For example, Bach, it sounds really nice. And later you will see a piece I play by Robert Debussy, which is a French Baroque composer. And also as you can see here, you can play like stand up perfectly. You can play very, very nicely. And it gives you, as you will see later in the video, you can see that you can play all the pieces in that position, as also you can play in sit down like normal, and it gives a really nice feeling.